So how does it feel to be back here as a coach after playing here and coming back now?
You know, it's an amazing experience. I am honored, humble. I keep pinching myself. I can't believe it. Not everyone has the opportunity to come back and coach at their alma mater, and mine just happens to be a storybook one, so it's a bonus, but very humble.
Do the players seem ready for the season, excited and ready to go?
I think they're really excited. 8 of our 11 are freshmen and sophomores, so I think they're a little naive to what is coming ahead, but sometimes that might be the best. They're fearless.
Right. I'm glad you mentioned the new players, because there are a lot of young players on the team. What can you offer them as a former player at UT? You know, what kind of things can you share with them and tell them to help them settle down a little bit and get ready for the season?
Well, I think their number one is just time management. They think they have time for nothing between class and community service and practice and all the things that involve being a student athlete. So time management. And then as far as just on the court, we just tell them it's so much information to take in. Just be a sponge, listen and learn. But the bottom line, just play hard and everything else will take care of itself.
All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
So how's it feel being at Tennessee now as a coach?
Oh, it's a great feeling. You know, it's one of those things that you've grown up, you watch Lady Vols, and, you know, as a coach, I was always on the other side. But it's an unbelievable experience. You know, I thank God daily for the opportunity, and I just feel totally blessed.
And how does the team look so far? They look ready for the season?
Oh, yeah. I mean, you know, right now we're just trying to work out some kinks. We're young, and we're just really trying to focus on the small things, because ultimately you get down to the small, do the little things, the big things will take care of themselves. So I think we're making progress. We're getting better. And that's all you can ask as a coach, that each and every day we get that.
Okay, and the players ready and excited for the season, a lot of energy.
Oh, they're excited. A lot of energy. You can just tell that, you know, we're about to go live and the exhibition is coming like in 2 days.
Right.
Because, you know, emotions are going, they're trying to get everything right, they're trying to do everything exact. So, you know, we're looking forward to it. They're excited, and we're excited as coaches as well.
All right, thank you very much.
No problem.
So how have you felt about things so far with the team being ready for the season? And
yeah, good so far. I mean, obviously, we've got a lot of work to do still. Coaches at this point, if you talk to them, I think there's a universal answer. We're never happy with where we are now. We that are the closest to our team, we see the work that has to be done yet. Mm-hmm. We've obviously covered some ground. We've done some good things, certainly. But we see all the ground yet to be covered. And so I think that's, as coaches, as a staff right now, that's our mindset. We're looking at where we need to be, and we see this challenge. Our schedule is daunting. It is daunting. And I think we look at that and we see, boy, we've got to shore this area up and this area. So, you know, again, we're fighting with time right now, because we know that, you know, it keeps rolling. We can't hit the pause button on the calendar. But it's been good. It's been good. The players have been very receptive. I think some things have been more difficult than others. But I think they're learning, they're growing, and then we're just continuing to push and get them to go forward.
And then I've heard Tabor talk about it, and I'm sure Kamiko feels the same way, as the seniors. They're hungry to get to a Final Four. You feel like the rest of the players can kind of feed off of that? And
we hope so. I think, you know, those two, nothing makes you more, it gives you more of a sense of urgency than a deadline. And they see the deadline, you know. They're never again going to have an October 5th as a Lady Vol player. They'll never again have another exhibition game after, you know, these two games are over. So I think they see the sense of urgency that our clock is ticking, and time is moving fast, and it's do or die this year for them. So hopefully they can inject some of that sense of urgency. The biggest way they can do that is their own modeling, you know, how they practice every day, you know, how they compete, how they approach things. That's going to be the big thing for us. So if they can, you know, do that and project that to their teammates, that'll be a huge element for this year's team.
Excellent. And then compared to years past, with, you know, new coaches, a lot of new players on this team, What seems different this year?
You know, there is a sense of newness, and I think it's just it's like anything. It's bound to be that way when you have new people. And certainly we have 5 new players. You know, we've talked a lot so far here today about 5 players who've never yet worn a Lady Vol uniform. We do have new coaches, and they've brought, you know, new experiences that they have. It's been great, because anytime you get new coaches, you're having new experiences, new knowledge, things that they're, just their personalities, how they are. So I think there is, there's a sense of we know we're kind of like a startup group anymore. We're not the established, even though this program is still Tennessee. With what we've got and how we're playing, we know that we've got so much to prove. So we kind of have a young, hungry, you know, type A approach, as opposed to somebody that says, hey, come on, get us now. You know, come get some of this. We're chasing other folks. You know, not being in the top 20, we definitely, I got to chase some other folks right now.
Right.
So I think that has brought a good sense of purpose and a sense of urgency to our program.
All right. Thank you very much.
You got it.